It was one of the bell siphons now just starting to work.
Quite a bit of water coming in the tank. We've got the spray bars along the back. And we also have two fairly big air stones in either tank.
And then in this bucket here, we're boiling off chlorine. So this will be the next lot of water we use to replace water in the tank. Temperature in the shed at the moment is 38. And the tank temperature is 24.8. Not too bad.